Welcome back to the channel. In this video, we're doing mission number two, map reveal. Here, we are using a very simple robot with a passive attachment and an active attachment. When we drive the robot forward, it pushes both the red lever over here and pushes the back topsoil to the back position, at the same time positioning the active attachment in the loop. Then we spin the active attachment, lifting up the topsoil before driving backwards, collecting the topsoil, and then returning home.